bunks across from each other, or are we going to stack them?
Oh, hi. How you doing?
So, welcome
to
our... Who
are you talking to? I'm right here.
My fan club.
Oh, hi!
They know me.
Oh, okay.
Mel.
Dawn.
I'm the chief nerd.
Wait a minute, what does that make me?
My queen nerd. Yes.
Well, we are the Nerd Herd Nomads, and welcome to our channel. This is our very first video, and we thought we'd get to know everybody first. So, let's explain who we are.
Who are you people?
Well, I'm Mel.
I'm Dawn. Nerd Herd Nomads.
Yep.
And we also on the Nerd Herd Nomads is Charlie, which is my dad.
My father-in-law.
And Laura, our daughter.
Some stranger that came in the house we can't get rid of.
Yeah. We may have to take her to court for that one.
Yeah.
Anyway, four cats and two dogs. How we came up with the Nerd Herd name? Well, we're all kind of nerds on the bus. Anything Disney, Harry Potter, Marvel superheroes.
Dungeons and Dragons,
Star Wars, books. Anything nerdy that requires a pocket protector, pretty much.
I never read the books. They ruin the movie.
That is a true statement. He never does read the books. But he still ruins movies. Sorry. I'm being honest here. I'm just kidding. I love the money. I love the stuff. What we're doing is...
Look.
What are you doing?
Oh, we're going to convert a school bus to an RV.
Into an RV.
Yeah.
It'll be a lot of fun. We say that now until the hard work starts.
Yeah, we're in Florida.
We're still drawing out a lot of floor plans, and unfortunately we've kind of started this process a little bit late. It is May, and it's already very humid here in Florida.
Look what you've done! I'm melting! Melting! Oh, what a world! What a world!
That's June.
Oh yeah, it is June. I forgot. Duh.
Like the beginning of June.
Duh.
Yeah.
Anyway, so what we're going to be doing is...
Still be good. Oh, I'm sorry. Focus.
Focus.
Yeah, I have ADOF, sorry.
Focus. We're going to be raising the roof on a school bus, taking the seats out, taking the windows out, and basically converting it into a functional RV. And...
And once you guys have done all that, I'm going to come help. Sorry. We're going to be full-time living. We're going to drive, we're going to drive from here, where we're in North Florida. Work our way down through Disney.
Yes, first stop.
Our test visit. Then to Key West, Mile Marker Zero, for a margarita and a burger in Paradise.
No, Sloppy Joe, the original.
Sloppy Joe's. She's an addict. And then work our way up. Kind of zigzag whichever direction we want to go. Visit the grandkids.
Of course.
New Mexico.
We may do that several times during this trip.
Yeah. And then eventually we want to try to end up in Dead Horse, Alaska.
Why?
Because I can't drive any further north without hitting water.
All right, as long as we get to stop at the North Pole. And we do it during the summer.
Yeah, strangely, the North Pole's below Dead Horse, Alaska.
No, we're going. Anyway, so when we're going to start this process is, well, we're about to go get our bus in a few days.
Yeah.
We're going to take a road trip. We bought our bus. I have road trip. Love road trips. We bought our bus actually through Facebook. Every time we try
What's
to...
Facebook?
Please.
Oh, sorry.
Every time we tried to buy through auction or eBay, we always got outbid. And then I joined all these sites for schoolies for sale. And I just happened to come across one. And it was up in Pennsylvania.
Yep.
Pretty good deal. And so we scooped it up. And well, we tried to hire someone to bring it down here for us, but they didn't work out so well. It took them a month and it's still not here yet. So we're like, you know what, we're done. We're gonna drive up there and get it ourselves.
Yeah.
So, road trip coming soon. Look for that video. It'll be fun because we're a lot of fun on road trips.
Part of the reason why we're doing this
Why do you ask?
Is that since we finally reached our 20s, we've noticed that a lot of the people that we know in our age bracket, our youth bracket, have been saying, oh, I wish I had done that, I wish I had done this. So we decided that we're done wishing. We're just going to do it. We're going to do this, convert it, move into it, sell the house, and we'll figure out where we're going to live later.
Okay, that sounds good to me. I'm adventurous.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah. Anyway, so we just explained why, and we also explained where we're going to go to. Mm-hmm. So that, I guess, sums up the introduction of who we are. Anyway, all right. Well, look forward to some more videos from us. We will try and post at least once a week of our progress, and we're going to, you know, do our best to give great examples of what we're doing, using the tools of what, you know, how we're doing the process. And we're going to have fun, because I don't know about you.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
And since we don't know what we're doing,
no
feel free to
clue.
Give us some advice.
Yeah.
That we probably won't take, because we're stubborn that way. But give us the advice anyway.
Yeah. We're going to try welding for the first time.
Mark, you're up in North Florida. Maybe we can hook up.
Yeah. That'd be great.
Yeah.
All right, because we're always looking for extra muscle, because, I mean, I'm pretty buff, but...
It's my buffy, but that's
yeah. All right. Well, anything else?
No.
No? All right. That's it from us, the Nerd Herd Nomads.
Peace out.